Morning, bud. Pity there's not more people here to see this. Pity there's not more people here to see this.
Yeah. Is it your measurement in the classic car?
Yeah, apparently, I knew nothing about it.
I'll show you.
Yeah. I heard about it yesterday for the first time.
Oh, posh job. Kevin's and Alan.
That's right. Yeah, he's over there.
Haven't seen that either.
It's funny when you suddenly get told that your bubble's in the paper and you haven't been interviewed. Or this was actually photographed in the what's now that Ministry of Defence place.
So, oh yeah.
You know, before that was built.
Right. They just took some photos at the time and hung on to them, and then.
Well, they did do an article on Practical Classics at that time, but now Classic Car Weekly is quite with it. This is our Primrose, top of the page.
Oh, that's very nice, isn't it? Yeah.
It's amazing how they use that headline though, isn't it? Just like the front of your lorry.
Yeah.
I reckon some of them must have seen that.
Do what? I'll come through then. No, we're all right this side. Still hooked up?
Just a bit.
I might have to push that back over. Yeah. Go on then.
You're all right.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Over.
You had to come and straighten this look.
Ear right, I think.
No, not ear though.
You will now.
Right, okay.
Okay. Yeah.